The Syrian army announced on state television that Israeli warplanes had attacked targets in two areas near Damascus International Airport and in the town of Dimas. The sites were suspected Hezbollah weapons dumps, according to Western military analysts. Reports said approximately 10 targets were struck during the raids. Local television stations said that Syrian anti-aircraft batteries had fired at least two missiles at the planes during the attack.